found a newborn baby girl wrapped in a blanket and placed inside a small black and pink Jonas Brothers backpack in the parking lot of a Food City grocery store in Tempe, Arizona. The passerby immediately informed a store manager, who then contacted the police. The baby, who still had part of her umbilical cord attached, was believed to have been born 1 to 3 hours before she was abandoned.